Once you replace the components that are necessary to replace, we'll replace the or reinstall the control housing. Just ensure that all the wires are tucked away and are not pinched. Put the control housing in place, reinstall the two screws using a T20 torque driver. And that is it.
The future belongs to the AirMAX.